might be my missing chromosome, but I'm not getting it.